I'm going to show you
what it,
how
like
my da for chapati. Currently I'm using ajab, it's really good. It's all purpose flour, you can use that one, all purpose flour, and salt, sugar, and warm water. Put like this is about like 3 cups. I love my chapati with a little bit of sugar, so that's 1, 2. Maybe like 1 teaspoon water, little by little. This is warm water. So if it's your first time eating, you need like 3 cups of all purpose flour, you can use any flour, and 2 cups of water. I love Captain Cook. Don't have measuring cups. What is some oil done? It's a vegetable oil. Pure corn oil. Yeah, it's a pure corn oil. So you have your soft kneaded flour. And that's how I knead my chapati. Hi. I let it sit for 1 hour or 30 minutes. Like that. So you are going to cut some cabbage as our vegetable and some potatoes. Oh my god, I hate cutting cabbages. I just hate cutting in general. So someone said that niaje misilina vitungu. Hey, nalia. And another secret is nalia. plants, the tomatoes, and I remove the skin for the tomatoes. I do want to remove the this way. This way. This way. The minced meat. Squeeze some lemon. Garlic and ginger paste and some lemon zest. I'm gonna mix this up. And then I have garam masala. I don't know if still have it. Yeah, we'll leave it on the fridge for 2 hours. Oh, found my garam masala. I love garam masala so much, guys. This makes all the difference. So I'm gonna measure it. Mix this. Don't have the chemical cover it. And put it on the fridge. Thing is awesome, it will drain the excess water. And let it marinate for 1 good hour. This game, blessings. To cook my minced meat, I'm going to use this white pan because, yeah, I'm using pure corn oil 100%. The oil is heated up, like you have to have a high to medium heat. That's the secret. You can see all the drainage. I'm going to put my marinated minced meat. I'm gonna throw it. 1, 2. Now that the meat has browned a little bit, I'm gonna drop in our onions. We're gonna drop our onions. After we drop our onions, we're going to drop our potatoes. I'm going to eat this with chapati. And you guys, I've already shown you how I cook my chapati. I've only kneaded it. You can see that video somewhere here. You can go and watch it of how I make my chapati. Today I just want to show you how I make it. My minced meat stew. So this is turmeric. Turmeric is really good for your health and it's really good with potatoes. Now I'm gonna cover all food salt. Put it enough. Now eat on high medium heat to cook. Now I'm going to check my soup, and when I check, I'm going to throw this cabbage here. I'm going to steam the cabbage. Now the onion is caramelized. Now is the time I put the nyanya, the tomatoes. women can multitask. Oh guys, I wanted to tell you about that story of a conductor who saved down a pregnant woman. She helped the pregnant woman give birth to her baby like that. So I'm going to put some water. Sorry, I forgot. I'm gonna put some water and let this potatoes cook. And cover the lid and check. If you haven't seen that video, you can see that up there. So this is a quick one. See that? I'm gonna put this other one on top. Turn around, turn around. Three chapatis. That's a good. The soup is thick as I want it to be. Yeah. Everything is cooked. Now is the time I'm gonna put this one. Get out of the kitchen really fast. Put them like this. That's when I'll put them oil. Like using cowboy, but we don't have cowboy, so this one will do. And turn it. In the oil. Voila! Gonna serve chapati. Voila! 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 Chapatis! And that's how you cook chapatis. I have another video detailed. You can check it above. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. So hi guys. I'm here editing this video. How to cook for bae. And yeah, if you have a bae, a boyfriend, a zaddy, yeah, we call them zaddy nowadays, or a husband, you can cook, or a friend, a girlfriend, or your family, you can cook for him this meal. It's a quick and easy meal that everyone loves it. So yeah, that's an idea and a thought. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to subscribe. Watch my other cooking video here, or it will pop up here. I don't know exactly where. And subscribe here. Tell me what other cooking videos you like from me.